This is descending into a melee here. I'm at one of the main protests here in Jerusalem. You can tell that there's a lot of pushing and shoving and wrestling going on right now between police officers and the protesters.
Major developments out of Israel today. Thousands of protesters are demonstrating in the streets after hard-right lawmakers, led by Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu, passed the first part of the government's plan to weaken the power of the country's courts. Supporters claim the reforms are necessary to rebalance powers between the branches of government, while protesters fear the move could turn Israel into a dictatorship.
You can see them there carrying away another protester as the cops are sort of moving through here. But, there is a lot of anger right now, Boris. Right now you can see more of them pushing and shoving going on.